I'm Len Duvall and I chair the London Assembly Oversight Committee. We were shocked to hear that TfL are still waiting to hear back from the Garden Bridge Trust concerning what the £46 million of taxpayers' money has been spent on a project that has not taken off the ground. What's important for the committee is that we get back some of that money back into TfL and the GLA so we can spend it on transport projects.